In order for you to work at your productive best, you need your devices working at their optimal level. And so in today's video, I'm going to show you how to more than double the speed of your Android phone, whether it's an older Android device or even if it's a brand new phone. Hello everyone, Scott Friesen here at Simpletivity, helping you to get more done and enjoy less stress. And as you're navigating through the different apps and different places that you need to be within your phone, you may notice that there's a bit of a zoom in or a zoom out feature. And this can take as much as a second, perhaps even a little longer, depending on the age of your phone. Well, in today's video, I want to show you how to change that so you can see a drastic difference in your phone's performance. What we need to do is we need to get into settings. Now, your settings may look a little bit different than mine. I'm showing you this example on my Samsung S9 phone, but I'm going to tell you exactly what you need to look for and where you need to go. So within settings, you want to scroll most likely to the bottom of your settings, and we want to click on About Phone. And what we're looking for is something called Build Number. Now, on my device, I see a bunch of other numbers here. I see phone number, model number, serial number. I don't see the build number yet. So what I have to do is I have to click one more level down into software information. And when I click on software information, there I can find in the middle of the screen my build number. Now this is where it gets really, really cool. We're going to tap build number 7 times. So I'm going to go 1, 2, 3. And after about the third one, I get a message. Oh, I'm 3 steps away from being a developer. 2 steps away from being a developer. 1 step away. On my last tap, it's going to ask me for my PIN number. I'm going to enter that in just to make sure. And now developer mode has been enabled. You're probably saying, what on earth does that mean? Well, if I go back to the main settings screen, you will see that I now have one more option below About Phone, and this is called Developer Options. If we click on Developer Options, we get a slew of really cool tools and additional things that we can do to our phone. Now, some of these things you may want to be careful about in terms of what you want to tweak, just to make sure of your comfort level. But what I'm going to show you today is perfectly safe. We want to scroll down until we see something that may be labeled drawing, as you see here in my settings. It may be labeled a little bit different on yours, but the key words we're looking for are anything that says animation in the title. And here I've got 3 grouped together: window animation scale, transition animation scale, and animator duration scale. And you can see that they're all set to 1x. That's their default level, 1x as in 100% or 1x. Well, what we can do is we can go in here and we can actually turn the animations off completely. Let me show you how that works. I'm going to turn off the animations for all 3 of these. And now when I go back and I start going back and forth between my apps, it's instantaneous. Boom, boom, boom. No matter where I want to go, I'm going immediately within those apps. Now, that's the fastest that you're going to find here when it comes to turning off animation, but that might be a little jarring for some of you. So let's go back into our developer settings, and I'm going to set it to 0.5 this time around. Now, remember, that's still going to be twice as fast as the default setting. So with those 3 set at 0.5, if I go back out here, I still have that slight animation effect, but it is so much faster. And what's better yet is that you're going to notice this speed difference even within certain apps, right? Even as you're functioning, as new things are opening, as you're transitioning within particular apps, you're going to notice it's going to be so much faster. So I would encourage you to turn on developer options and tweak your animation scale. And better yet, share this with a friend or a colleague. They're going to think it's so cool that you're unlocking like a special level in a video game, or you're unlocking a special code. Show them how to turn on developer options. You will look like an Android pro. Thank you so much for watching today's video. I hope that you found it useful and helpful. Be sure to subscribe right here to the Simpletivity channel. And remember, being productive does not need to be difficult. In fact, it's very simple.